वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं।
Story: one man has written a book how to tend cows. Cows tending. One old man calling, "What book you are selling? How to tend the cows? So you better take this book to your mother. She will learn how to tend you." Cows tending, everyone knows. And he has written a book. So better, you are a rascal cow, give it to your mother. And she will tell you, love. It is like that. Everything is all right. Somebody is taking business pleasure, somebody else. Then what is the use of writing book? Everything is all right. They may select whatever they like. Oh, why you are becoming a big preacher? Let them accept whatever they like.
But some people have a hard time getting what they like. Therefore, we like to help them. We feel it is our duty as human beings to help them.
So the duty is that you better go to your mother. Nonsense. It is not good.
If everything is all right, then my preaching that is also all right. Everything is all right, so then what is wrong with my preaching then?
Your preaching is all right, so provided you preach something good. But when everything is good, then what is the your preaching is
good?
Then that
preach
is also, something. That's why
that
we
also
are
good.
Preaching. We are preaching. This is actually good, that he must know what he is and what is the ultimate goal of life. This is upaya. Material preaching has no value. That is stated in the teaching of Siddhanta. This is good, this is bad, this is all mental content. Actually. But real good is he has forgotten God. Revive his consciousness, that is real. Then he is saved from the so-called good and bad and everything. That is all. Materially everything is one man's food, another man's clothes. Therefore there is no distinction. This is good, this is bad. This stool is very bad, bad smell for you, but it is food for the pig. This is food, one man's food and another poison. So, this is all a mental conception. This is good, this is bad. Everything is good, everything is bad. Material. The real good for him that he has forgotten his spiritual identification, reviving to that consciousness. That is it. Somebody brings just now bucket full of water and he proposes he shall drench you. No, don't do that. But he will find you are going, the ducks, as soon as they immediately jump on the water. So whether water is good or bad, it is all relative. So don't bother about this good and bad. It is simply mental conception.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,